He's probably the finest man I'll have ever.